When you get older, you know, like it's different because you look at the, some things like hockey, you know, like differently and on the ice and off the ice. So a lot of things change. So when you get older, you might not do the same things like you do before, you know, on the ice or off the ice. So it's like I said, times fly and get older and things change. So
what do you say to fans in Montreal who still remember that?
Well, you know, like I said, it's in the past, obviously, and it was I miss curfew. No, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna say, you know, something, but the way everything was like announced, I'm not agree with it. But like I said, it's in the past, and I don't really want to get into it because I explained that many times, and like I said, right now I have family. I have no time to go somewhere because, and I really don't want because I'm getting older, and I know I gotta take care of myself and be in shape and be 100% every day. So I know how to do that, and I really like the I'm here right now. So.
Thank you.